Alright, good morning guys. Today I'm going to be shooting the street of Ueno, and I'm going to be shooting street fashion. I'm going to be using first my digital camera. I have a 24-70 lens on it, and I'm going to be... Sorry about that. And I'm going to be shooting also my Nikon A52. It's a film camera. I'm going to also take a snap of her, my model today.
Hi.
Yeah, she's a dancer from Australia.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah. Now I'm switching to film, so I'm gonna shoot with the F52 and with my Olympus Infinity. It's a compact camera. It's also a film, so. Shooting today for our street fashion photo, and we move out to the park. It's kind of, the weather is like really a little bit nicer from outside because it was so hot. I did shoot, I used this Veronica 645 a little bit, and it's a black and white film. Like the first place I was having trouble because like the system is like new to me, so I forgot a lot of things to do. Sometimes I forgot to pull out the slider, but I think it'll work out, hopefully. I'm gonna see the result in maybe like 3 days, and also I'm gonna be more testing more of this. So how's the shoot today? You
yeah,
had fun?
It was cool. Yeah, it was nice.
It's a wrap.
Yeah.
Alright guys, thank you for watching.